For too long now, we had let the vast ocean of our consciousness only ingest grains of cultural sand, but not throw waves of our own self-expression at the coast. But the tide is rising again. The stagnant water in some deep-seated trenches is churning. Our thoughts are again coloring the world, instead of far removed, almighty agents only tainting ours. The cycle of ideas from here to there is starting to flow once more. The waves of our creation shall soak this world. The mass mind is being hacked into with seemingly meaningless and ridiculous messages and pranks as you watch this. In these dumbfounding but profound words are gateways to uncharted seas of assertion. You are becoming acutely aware of your existence and the absurdity of living with an unmoldable world. You are finding out that self-expression, any expression, doesn't stand on firm ceremony. Your reality tunnel is being jammed. The rigid mountain of your skull is rupturing open into a fiery volcano on the brink of explosion. We, humanity, are about to reclaim what we must. Each step we take is towards liberation. Our footsteps sing of revolution. Our eyes reflect this creative mayhem. We welcome this radiant eruption of life. Yes, this is totally happening.
desperate and broken. The sound of a fight. Father has